Welcome back.
Ketchup and sugar, vinegar, soy sauce, the rest of the ingredients as we go along. So in the pan, I'm going to put all of the ingredients that we just mentioned in a container and give it a whisk. Once it is combined properly, we are going to put on the fire our pot and our oil, then add our onion, rosemary, and pimento. Once my onion is cooked, I'm going to start adding the sauce that we just made. Before we continue,
click the bell for new videos.
So this is my pre-baked chicken. The link for this chicken would be above. So I'm going to add it to the sauce. And I am just going to make sure that this sauce is totally coated on the chicken. And let that simmer on a very low heat. Remember, our chicken is already cooked, so don't want to overcook the chicken. So in a nutshell, what you're basically doing is totally coating the chicken with that ketchup sauce that we just made. Before we continue, ingredients and measurements in description. So now that my chicken is totally coated in this sauce and I left it to simmer for a good bit so the sauce could thicken up. Remember, this has cornstarch, so it would thicken up. I am now going to garnish with some sesame seed. You can omit that. And not only that, I added some pepper flakes and some thyme to this. You could omit all of the above mentioned to garnish, but that pepper flakes and the thyme with the sesame seed was marvelous. And I had this with some dal and rice. The link for my dal would also be above. Thanks so much for watching this very quick and easy sweet and sour chicken. To my preheating pan, I'm adding 3 tablespoons of oil, some curry,